So who's ever asking, why do I keep switching places? I'm going to my bathroom, and I'm going by the mirror over there, and all of that stuff like that. And I am proud to say that this is my official setup. Right over here is my official setup. What the... earlier, right? I've been getting muscles, I've been getting gains. And for the people who wants to get gains, get up. Get yourself up. Even if you don't feel like working out. once again, guys, you guys are amazing. And I just wanted to say that myself. Somehow or some way feel that you guys are not amazing, just believe me when I say that you guys are lying to yourself, because you guys are amazing. You guys are. You guys are unique in your own ways. And if you're like me and you like working out, and you love working out, even if you are sick. I'm not saying like sick, like you don't have to work out when you're like really, really sick. But if you are sick, like a regular sickness, don't use that as an excuse. You know what? Even if you're really sick, so I personally do boxing and fitness, like gaining muscle at the same time. Now whatever you do, kickboxing, boxing, baseball, basketball, keep doing it. And like, I literally, my first video got like, I gotta say, like, I think almost 1,000 views. It has 184 views in 2 weeks. And that's my first video, right? My second video, it got over 284 views. And my recent videos are reaching the 100-200 mark. And I've been gaining subscribers. Like, I've been gaining subscribers like crazy. And I just want to say thank you guys so much. I shouldn't say that for watching my video personally. And I just wanna end it off with saying, you guys, if you are ever going through something, if you're going through anything in your life, it depends on, if you're ever going through anything in your life, like say, depression, let's say a lost family member, or anything like that, or in general, whatever you're going through, in general, you are amazing. Whatever you're going through, you could get through it. You could get through it. You are strong. You are brave. And you are strong, and you are not alone. I know it sounds like one of those commercials, but trust me and believe me, they are not lying, and I'm not lying either. You are brave, you are strong, and you have the fighting ability to get through it. And I have some advice, whoever is going through whatever they're going, like, if they're going through sadness, depression, or anything like that, doesn't matter what it is, I have some advice for you guys. Get strong. And you are already strong on the inside, but get strong, meaning that working out and boxing. I prefer boxing. That's good too. You can work out, box, stay active, go out. And also, especially boxing, will build your confidence, will build strength. You already have strength on the inside, rather you work out or not. You will also have strength on the outside too. If anyone were to bully you or mess with you, you have these guns right here. If anyone naysayers, or if anyone tries to shame you any type of way, you have these right here, and there is nothing for to be shamed about. Because you are perfect, and you are great, and you are amazing just the way you are. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you.